In this 2-minute trading tip, we'll be covering the basics of trend following. Trend following is a trading strategy used by many technical traders. It involves identifying an asset's price momentum in a particular direction and then taking positions based on the assumption that that momentum will continue. Traders will often tout the phrase, "the trend is your friend," implying that you're more likely to succeed when the market's momentum is working with you rather than against you. So how do we actually identify trends? Some traders get hung up on this, but it's actually quite simple. Some common methods include using moving averages, drawing trend lines on our charts, or even other technical indicators. However, at Convergent, we believe that the most straightforward way to identify trends is simply through price action, looking for higher highs and higher lows in an uptrend, or looking for lower highs and lower lows in a downtrend. Let's take a look at an example. So the chart that you see here is the RTH session in the ES. However, the actual product is not important. We're simply looking at the price pattern here. So we can see that initially at the open, price moved higher, and then it came back and put in a higher low, almost breaking the preceding low. However, the trend remained intact. Price moved on to put in more higher highs and higher lows, before eventually breaking the higher low for the first time in the session. So this is a situation where the shortest time frame, the time frame reflected in this chart, has had its trend violated. However, if we're looking on a longer term analysis, the day's trend is still intact because the low of the day has not been broken. You can see now from this point, the market began to trend higher for the remainder of the session, putting in higher highs and higher lows all throughout. So the important thing to note here is, what time frame are we looking at the trend on? We could be analyzing a 1-minute trend, we could be analyzing a 1-day trend, we could be analyzing a monthly trend. And so the most important thing to note for traders when they're making assessment of the trend of a market is, what time frame am I assessing this market on? If I want to take a very short-term intraday scalp, then it doesn't matter what the daily trend or the monthly trend is. If I am hoping to hold a position over multiple days, then it also doesn't matter if the trend is broken on a 1-minute chart. So when you're making an assessment of the trend of a market, our advice is to keep it simple and just analyze the price action. There's really no indicators necessary to analyze a trend. And sometimes traders overvalue the information that an indicator is providing to them. If you've enjoyed this 2-minute trading tip, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more tips, trader interviews, and webinars.